Lot number three coming forward. Please note he is now gelded. He is by Shooting to Win, which makes him a full brother to the very consistent Morocco, who has won three races to date. He's having a good look at the track as he comes down, and he's completed in 11:27.